So, what did I say we were doing? Going to the Citadel. Now that we can go finally to the Citadel, I actually need to do some. Where am I? And why am I here? I actually have no idea why I'm here. I feel like I'm losing my mind, but I feel like the last thing we did was go get Samara on Ilium. What am I doing in the Hailstone Rift? Oh, right. Okay. I know what I'm doing here. Right. So we did that mission, and Edie had to get us anywhere that wasn't here, and that's, I guess, where we ended up. So let's go to the Citadel, and we're gonna help Garrus and Kasumi and finish up a couple of other things I have to finish on the Citadel. Then I'm gonna need to go do some planet scanning because we're getting, I think, to that point in the game where I really need to get this done. And yeah, all we have left to do really is all the missions for all your companions, and then a couple of main missions, and that is it. We will be done with Mass Effect 2, which, you know, I'm saying all that we have left, but really that's actually quite a bit of stuff we have left. Because you're talking, I have, what, nine companions? Eight companions? I don't even know. It's quite a bit of gameplay still left. As we are nearing March and whatnot, the videos will probably start getting a little bit longer. On average, what I've noticed, things you notice, right, when you're actually timing it, is that the average mission lasts anywhere between, I would say, about 45 minutes to an hour. So I'm gonna try to start just putting like entire missions in one video, unless, you know, it sort of randomly cuts off. It doesn't matter who I bring right now because I'm primarily walking around the Citadel. Although, let's do Garrus and Tali. Ooh, I have points that I have no idea where they're going.
Shepard. Perhaps that is a good place to start looking.
Sounds like a good one to me. Let's go. There is also something I need to do. I never turned in that credit shit. Not that I meant to steal it or anything.
Yes?
I'm trying to find a local forger. He goes by the name of Fade.
Yeah, I know him. The alias, anyway. He's been a thorn in the network division's side for the last year. He works with the Blue Suns.
Where can we find him?
If I knew that, he'd be in a cell. Best I can do is put you on the trail. There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions. Gently, of course.
Why haven't you been able to catch him?
Whoever he is, he's damn good at avoiding C-Sec. I think someone on the inside's feeding him information. Either that, or he's got access to our databases and comm channels. I don't know which is worse. But you're outside C-Sec. Maybe you can nail his ass.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
Will do. Okay, we gotta go down a couple of levels here. And I gotta turn in that credit shit before I forget again. And actually, I think I need to do that on the same level that I need to find Fade's contacts, so we should be good with that. That should be right on track. Level 26. Is this where I'm going? Yes, this is where I'm going. These people, I left them here forever.
Go into my pocket. When I checked, my.
Now shut up.
Please move along.
You forgot your credit shit at Saranus Applications. The clerk's holding it for you.
Oh. Well. The Quarium could have stolen it.
I'll close his event report, but I'll be watching you. Get a permanent residence, or I'll run you in for vagrancy.
Are you too serious?
What?
Yes.
You falsely accused this girl of stealing from you. All you have to say now is that she could have stolen it?
Now, just a minute.
And you? She gets harassed and insulted by this guy, and you throw in a threat to arrest her for vagrancy.
How about if I run you in for obstruction of justice?
Oh, I remember why I left this year.
You think you're gonna run in a Spectre? I think both of you should get out of here.
Oh, son of a...
Thank you. I wish I could give you something more than words.
Can I just pay your way like I did the other guy?
Can you take care of yourself from here?
I guess. I mean, most nights I eat nutrient paste in a Turian shelter, but I'm surviving. Good luck, Lia Vael. Thanks.
I feel bad. I feel like I should be able to do something else for her. Also, wait a second. We need to do some shopping. I think there's a lot of stuff I left around here.
I'm Commander Shepard, and this is my favorite store on the Citadel.
Life support webbing. This one is extra armor. That's why I left that here.
What medical upgrades do you want?
I really feel like those ads used to start up on themselves.
And this is my favorite store in the Citadel.
Deck damage and damage protection. 75,000, both of them. Jeez. But I feel like I'm starting to need the damage protection. Really, I'd prefer to find some sniper damage, but I'm pretty sure I already prioritized buying all the sniper damage, didn't I? That's the same sword. Okay. I guess this is the way we're going. I think it's here.
This looks like the place.
I just got a refund and exchange, and I was told to pick up a new Omni-Jail converter here.
I don't think you have the right place.
No, they said to go to the warehouse. This is the warehouse.
Alright, so, hold on a second, I need to save this. Because I remember this conversation can go sideways easily.
Fade? You're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving. So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it! Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them, you lumbering mountains!
I think there's another
option
here. Why
don't you two find somewhere else to skulk?
Yeah. I like that, it's funny.
Just like that? You're not getting paid for this. What's the point of hiring protection if they won't protect you?
We're looking for someone. A client of yours.
Not mine. I'm not Fade. I just work for him. Sort of.
I knew it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
Harkin? Blue Suns.
How the hell did Harkin end up being the Fade?
Well, he got fired from CSEC a while back. He used his knowledge of CSEC and their systems to help a few people disappear. Then he made himself disappear, and Fade was born, so to speak.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sidonis.
Well, I know it changes nothing. It's just an interesting note that Harkin makes a comeback.
Well, let's go pay Harkin a visit.
We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So, I can go?
Yes, you can go.
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
Like that, Volus. Okay, hail a cab. Just any cab? Can I hail a cab from this level?
This refund. It's a decision on gel.
Yes. Rapid transit. There we go. Factory district? I remember doing this quest the first time and thinking, like, really? They gave Harkin an even bigger role in all this to some extent? Because it's like, what, he's just a drunk that you find in the first game, right? Then it's like, oh, suddenly he became important and made money. It's like, how the hell does that happen? Well, Tali will stay with us. It's fine. I feel like Garrus would want Tali there. It only makes sense to me anyway. Oh, damn it! I should have switched out the particle rifle. I don't think I have... I'm gonna find a lot of guys with barriers here. Crap. Oh well. Game did give me a chance to do it. I just failed miserably. Oh, there he is.
There he is!
Shepard? Don't just stand there! Stop them! Stop them!
That's not gonna go well for anybody. Come on, well,
run all you
for
want,
them.
Arkan! We'll find you!
Eyes up front.
I'm glad at least they put me in cover.
You should punch through their armor.
What do I have equipped? Nothing. I'll switch to armor piercing, maybe? They don't seem to have shields. Oh, wait. And I just put shields anyway. Damn it. Hey, what's in here? Trash? Did I just rifle through trash to get money? I mean, how low can I really stoop? Oh. Damn it. I forgot they had mechs. That's why I wanted that kind of ammo. Okay. Which one? This has a thermal clip, though. Ow, 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 ow. Shit. There we go. That didn't get to finish its conversation. Whatever it was saying, don't even know. Hey, where?
Going to cover.
Oh, there. That's a lot of hostiles. Oh, nice. I think that was a headshot with a pistol. You, I can't see entirely. Oh, I can see your head there. Although that doesn't seem to have killed you. Are you dead now? Now you're dead. I mean, I don't know if it was worthwhile blowing that up now, but it's like not... I was probably not just gonna blow it up at all, so... You're not in cover, you know that, huh? Where's the mech? Mechs, apparently? Multiple still?
Hostile forces have engaged.
You're not dead? I thought you were dead. Okay. Still more? Where are they coming from? Oh, my pistol's almost out of, ammo. Need more. These haven't dropped that many thermal clips. Nothing here. Safe. Although, I think this is... I don't remember if it's, this is the mission or if it's a different one where, like, I keep... Hold on. There's a mission, and I don't remember if it's this one or not. I'm also running through some sort of warehouse like this. And unless you're very careful and you make sure to clear out all the enemies, like, they sort of come in waves. So you start bypassing... Did I do that already? Maybe I did it already and I'm, like, imagining things. When you, like, start bypassing safes and...
Here somewhere. If you're smell him.
If you're not careful, you get attacked midway through Fire! Trying to hack a safe. And then it fails, and you have, like, no chance of doing it again. Like, you just outright fail, and that's it. Because getting attacked pulls you out of that UI.
Spotted. Excuse me.
Excuse me. I like how they're just so proper.
Got
critical system damage.
Okay, that wasn't bad. My pistol's almost out of ammo again. Come on out. There you go. That it? Yes.
Going to cover.
Who is there now? Come on. Okay, nothing in here. No additional. Here's one thermal clip. Oh, get in cover. Thank you. It's sort of like, it sucks that sprinting requires the same button as, like, getting into cover, because a lot of times you sprint into cover and then it considers that you, like, get in, but then get right back out. Where? Ah. Sorry, guy, I had a clear view of your head. It's not my fault. You were too tall for that cover. Happens to me all the time. Yeah, it is here. I know this. Yeah, there you go. See, so if I had started bypassing any of these things, I would have gotten attacked partway through and failed.
Damn it. Taking cover! Open fire!
Okay, that worked out. Did Tally take out that
critical
guy?
System damage. Retargeting. That is failure.
Okay, are we done? Need to make sure we're done. No. See, we're not done still. Same thing. Would have happened. Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Here we go!
No, you're not.
Excuse me.
More. When we're done with this, remind me we need to go back for those circuit boards. These mechs just keep getting up. Okay, now I think we might be done for right now. Wait, I saw something shiny. Yes. Okay. Can't leave that behind. I mean, who would want to lose out on 900 credits, I guess. But still. The principle of the thing. The first time it happened to me, I thought that, like, once I got sort of kicked out of the UI, I didn't think it would count as a failure. I just figured it would let me back in. Then I had to restart the whole mission, which admittedly we're not that far into it, but it still kind of sucks. I had to restart the whole mission just to get it. Bridge control, power cells, med kit. Attack this laptop. If we can. They plan on giving me what I need. Of course, what I need is right on the other. Oh, here's another one. Oh, 4,500 credits. I'll take it. That's more respectable.
Getting close.
Something's bound to come up right now. Come on.
Eyes up front.
Thought so. I knew it.
One less to worry about.
That was two less. Iris. That. Not permanent crates.
Firing a high impact shot.
Hey, let's... No synthetics in that group, so let's switch here.
Going to cover!
Found that one!
I'm stuck in one of those places where it's... You come out of cover and you can't shoot.
Nothing about great shooting!
Thanks, guys. What I'm here for. For all I know that...
Watch out!
Well, I know Tally was talking to Tika. Okay, this calls for something more.
Time to die!
Whoa, why is it floating? What the hell just happened?
Oh, I need cover!
Why did I not... Reload.
Go for the
ult. Ah, okay, so the back was a lot more susceptible. What is left? Oh, there he is. Come on out. Ah. Yes. Okay, that wasn't so bad. I mean, Tali died, but... God, this... Wait, this guy... This can't be that guy's blood. He was a Tyrian, wasn't he? His blood would have to be blue. And let's replenish that one metagel we used, which is not so bad. And I did just recently, I think, upgrade my metagel to bring people back with full health? Or full shields or something. I did something to it. Another 900 credits? 1200. Yeah, we're improving at least. Okay, let's go.
What the hell is Hawken up to?
Making money, Garrus? Seems to be his thing. Wall safe. Why I checked those last two. They clearly had to be a pair, so don't ask me why I did that. What else is here? I don't need those, but I'll take whatever money comes from them. That's the door. Okay, window.
So Harkin's finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
That sounds a little dark.
You seem to be getting tense, Garrus.
Harkin may know why Sidonis wanted to disappear. If so, he knows why we're here, and I don't want him tipping Sidonis off.
That... How do you know that he'd even... Well, I guess, yeah, that's... Never mind.
Did you see that?
I saw something.
He's getting ready for us.
What are you gonna do to Harkin if he won't cooperate?
He's a real criminal now, working for the Blue Suns. I should just shoot him on sight. But I need him alive, so I won't do any permanent damage. Just enough to loosen his tongue.
You don't need to hurt him to get what you want.
Don't worry, Harkin's a coward. He'll talk long before I can really hurt him.
What do you think Harkin's got waiting for us in there?
Not sure. It looks like an industrial complex, heavy machinery. Could be anything. Something's in there. Probably more Blue Suns. Harkin's kind of trapped himself in a corner. He must have something in store for us.
Warehouse, Harkin, Sidonis, okay.
You still planning to kill Sidonis when we find him?
That's the plan. It'll be quick and painless, unlike everyone he betrayed. He'll be spared the agony of a slow death. It's more than he deserves, but as long as he's dead, I'll be satisfied.
Garrus, do you really think killing Sidonis will make things right?
I have to do this. I don't expect you to understand, but please, don't try to stop me. I'll pull the trigger, and I'll live with the consequences. All I'm asking is that you help me find him.
I guess
well,
let's
one
go.
Way to find out.
Right behind you.
Still don't know if I can let you become a cold-blooded murderer, but we're gonna keep going anyway. Hack this terminal. A lot of hacking in this one. Oh, damn it. Ada could make it. That was quick.
Oh, what's this?
Ah, sniper rifle damage. Yes. I'm researching that.
Shepard, I have patched into the warehouse scanners. The crates in the transport carriers overhead are rigged to explode when dropped.
Good to know.
Interesting. Okay.
System not designed for special
oh. Hopefully none of those crates drop on our heads. I don't remember if they ever do or not. Okay. Oh, there's some more. Ow, I barely avoided that. Oh, I can't see you from here.
Unshield the target.
Can't see that guy. Nope. Still don't have a vantage point there. Ow, where am I? Really? Where am I getting hit from?
That is failure. Unit
damn it.
Offline.
Faster than Jatiga boss pause.
Excuse me.
Sorry, Mech. I know you're being very polite, but I can't stop shooting these people. Where's the... There's no mech behind me, is there? I realize I could have switched ammo there, but I keep going between mechs and people, so we're just sticking with this for now. What, can I not jump down that way? This way? I mean, I've jumped heights like that before. But you should. Honestly, most people should. I was gonna say most people do run from me, but that's not true. They actually keep thinking that they're gonna kill me. That they'll eventually win. I don't know why. I mean, there comes... Isn't there at some point some amount of common sense that says, huh, this person is behind, like, the defense of the Citadel when a Reaper attacked it, which I realize they don't believe it's a Reaper that attacked.
Two heavy mechs incoming.
But...
Down,
yes, I do. Clearly, since I am here. Maybe I should switch ammo for this. Oh no, I have the right ammo already equipped. I used to remember this weapon used to do a lot more damage. Ooh, that did a lot of damage. I need some health here. Maybe I thought its weak point was its head, but maybe I'm wrong.
I've got no shield!
I'm trying to find a different weak point. Ow. Shit, that almost killed me. Damn it, he's getting a little bit closer than I'd like. Can somebody else shoot him? Piece of him just flew at me. Okay. Well, now that my sniper rifle's almost empty. Hey, we're almost there now. I actually don't even remember. Harkin, that's really not gonna help you.
Hostile!
You just gave me cover instead. Mechs are sort of like a
Rerouting power. Critical system damage.
Husks in a way. Shoot off their legs or their arms and it's like they just or they're done for. Not as much as husks in the sense that they just automatically die. But it's funny if you shoot off the mech's arm and then like they just still come at you, but then they can do nothing. They just like walk towards you. What, did you somehow lose sight of me? You don't pay very much attention, do you?
You were close, but not close enough.
Oh.
So, Fade. Couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
Somehow I doubt it.
I'm looking for someone.
Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
Don't be an idiot.
We're not here to ask favors, Harkin.
You don't say.
You helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from the...
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Be reasonable.
Harkin, this doesn't have to be hard.
Screw you. I don't give out client information. It's bad for business.
You know what else is bad for business? A broken neck.
All right. Get off me! Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes. Now arrange a meeting.
Go on. You're just gonna get hurt more.
Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day. So, if our business is done, I'll be going?
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
Right, it's not.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little.
You don't need to shoot him. He won't be able to hide from C-Sec now.
I know you're mad at me. Sorry.
I guess it's your lucky day.
Yeah, I hope we can do this again real soon.
I didn't shoot him.
Come on, let's move.
Sidonis better be there, or I'm coming back to finish the job.
This mission has always sort of, like, felt wrong. Like, I feel bad no matter what I do. I feel like he's just gonna be mad at me.
Harkin's a bloody menace. We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
He's not worth it.
Don't waste your time on him. Let C-Sec deal with him now.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Thanks for helping me with this, Shepard.
Have you thought this through? You know what you're doing?
No, but I'm not turning back now.
It's not too late. You don't have to go through with this.
Who's going to bring Sidonis to justice if I don't? Nobody else knows what he's done. Nobody else cares. I don't see any other options.
Let me talk to him.
Talk all you want, but it won't change my mind. I don't care what his reasons were. He screwed us. He deserves to die.
I understand what you're going through, but do you really want to kill him?
I appreciate your concern, but I'm not you.
This isn't you either.
Really? I've always hated injustice. The thought that Sidonis could get away with this. Why should he go on living while 10 good men lie in unmarked graves? I'm sorry, Shepard. Words aren't going to solve this problem. I need to set up. I can get a clear shot from over there.
Why does my dialogue keep getting interrupted? It's annoying.
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights.
And Tali's
just quiet
in the background.
Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. You'll be here soon.
I feel like... Whoa. Did you guys see that? Is that... It's all... weird. I feel like Tali would have some comment to this. Like, this just isn't Garrus. Like, he's right about the thing that he always hated, injustice and stuff, but... I feel like... I don't know.
Shepard, can you hear me?
Still, like, all
loud
look
and
at
clear.
That. All right. There he is. Wave him over and keep him talking.
Why did he need me to even move him at all? I mean, it looks like he has a clear shot right now. I mean, they need to give me the chance to prevent it, I suppose, but he's got a clear shot well before
he gets
to me.
Let's get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
No.
Listen, Sidonis. I'm here to help you.
Don't ever say that name aloud.
You're paranoid.
I'm a friend of Garrus's. He wants you dead, but I'm hoping that's not necessary.
Garrus, is this some kind of joke?
Damn it, Shepard. If he moves, I'm taking the shot.
You're not kidding, are you? Screw this. I'm not sticking around here to find out. Tell Garrus I had my own problems.
Don't move.
Get off me!
I'm the only thing standing between you and a hole in the head.
Fuck. Look, I didn't want to do it. I didn't have a choice.
Everyone has a choice.
They got to me. Said they'd kill me if I didn't help. What was I supposed to do?
Let me take the shot, Shepard. He's a damn coward.
No.
That's it? You were just trying to save yourself?
I know what I did. I know they died because of me. I have to live with that. I wake up every night. Sick. And sweating. Each of their faces staring at me. Accusing me. I'm already a dead man. I don't sleep. Food has no taste. Some days, I just want it to be over.
Just give me the chance.
What's the point?
You gotta let it go, Garrus. He's already paying for his crime.
He hasn't paid enough. He still has his life.
Look at him, Garrus. He's not alive. There's nothing left to kill.
My men, they deserved better.
Tell Garrus... I guess there's nothing I can say to make it right.
Just... go. Tell him to go.
He's giving you a second chance, Sidonis. Don't waste it.
I'll try, Garrus. I'll make it up to you somehow. Thank you.
I doubt
Talking
it.
To him.
I'm suddenly trying to remember if he shows up in the third game, because I feel like that would have been sort of fitting that he's up. Why is the video here all screwy? Like, the cinematic is all blurry.
I know you want to talk about this, but I don't. Not yet.
I don't know if I...
I know it didn't go the way you planned, but I think it's for the best.
I'm not so sure.
Give it time.
Yeah. Maybe that'll be enough. I want to know I did the right thing, not just for me. For my men. They deserve to be avenged. But when Sidonis was in my sights, I just couldn't do it.
Well, I don't think that's entirely true.
The lines between good and evil blur when we're looking at people we know.
Yeah, there was still good in him. I could see it. So much easier to see the world in black and white. Gray. I don't know what to do with gray.
You gotta go with your instincts.
My instincts are what got me into this mess.
Don't be too hard on yourself.
Thanks, Shepard. For everything. Let's get going. I need some distance from this place.
I'm with you.
Aww.